Welcome to the scene creation tutorial, in which I will show you how to create a scene in Harmony 12. We need to start with launching the software. Depending on the operating system you are using, you will find your software in Program Files for Windows or in Application for Mac users. I'm using Mac, so I'm going to launch my software by going to Applications, scrolling down to find Toon Boom Harmony Premium folder, and then select the stage. So, as you launch the software, the welcome screen will appear in which you can create a new scene or open an existing one. On the left-hand side is a section in which you can create a new scene, type your scene name, choose location, camera size, width, height, frame rate, field of view. You are able to choose all of the settings in a quick preset list. If you would like to create a new option in a preset list, just press on a plus on the side. Type a resolution name, width, height, choose field of view and a frame rate, and confirm by pressing create. If there is an option on a quick selection list that you would like to remove, you have to just simply select the option and press the minus on the side. When you are happy with all your scene settings, just press on create a scene and the software will launch for you a new scene. To open an existing scene, you have to use the selection on the right hand side. It displays all of the scenes you recently worked in. As you launch the software for the first time, this section will be completely empty. To open an existing scene you have been not recently working in, but you know it exists somewhere on your computer, just go to open and find the scene in your files. You have to go inside the scene folder and press on the X stage file and the software will launch. It's important to know that as you create a new scene, you are not creating a single file, X stage file, but a whole folder which is holding an X stage file in it, plus the elements and all of the information about the scene. It's important to remember that if you want to move your work to another location, you cannot remove the X stage file and just move that. You have to actually select and move the whole folder together. I guess that will be all about scene creation. Tune in for more tutorials.